Good morning. It's 11 o'clock. I'm eating my salad. For lunch. Solid for me. It's good. I mean, why complain? Some people ain't got nothing. What's up? What's up? It's your girl Queen back with another video. And this is my lunch today, which is just a salad. Strawberry yogurt. I never liked the yogurt. I started eating yogurt because my godmama was like, eat yogurt. That'll stop you from getting a yeast infection. So now I eat a lot of yogurt. I really don't drink a lot of water, but I'm trying to. Not bad. Have you ever ate yogurt with a fork? Aren't you supposed to use a spoon? It's your girl Queen back with another video. And I am eating a yogurt. It's your girl Queen eating her lunch. I hope everybody's been phenomenal and loving yourself. Nobody haven't told you they love you today. I do. That's all is good. I'm not going to Chick-fil-A. I'm not eating no more of these salads. They always mess up with my salads. I asked for no corn. I'm going to still give me corn at Chick-fil-A in South Tampa. Oh, yeah. Thank you. Y'all like my hair? I did my own hair. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, share your thoughts, drop your thoughts. If there's a question I can answer, I will. If it's negative, I'm not going to even read it. I'm going to be so honest with you right now. If it's negative, I'm not going to read it. So save the drama for your mama. All done. Now my belly's feeling good. All done. Have a good day. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you feel. And if nobody haven't told you they love you today, I love you.